Hi, I'm B-Rad and welcome to the B-Rad video show. Today I'm doing a game pickup video and show you some cool games I picked up over the last little while, and I hope you enjoy this video. Anyway, let's start with some of these Wii games that I got. I got a stack of Wii games here, so I got some cool ones and I'll show you what I got. Alright, this is Punch Up for Wii. This is a pretty cool game. I've actually finished this before. I enjoyed it quite a lot. To be honest with you, like I think you can punch with the Wii motion controllers, and it's kind of neat at first, but Punch Out is a game where if you played it before, you got to be able to move fast, left, right, and honestly, I can do that way faster if my thumb's going left, right, and punch button instead of going like this. Like, imagine trying to go like this when you just go A, B, A, B, A, B, right? So, I beat the game using just the regular controller. You can take the motion sensors out and just play with one Wii remote and play it with it sideways, and you have your directional and your buttons there, and it's great. So you play it like regular Punch Out, and it's a lot of fun. I actually enjoyed it a lot. The graphics are amazing, and I finished it, but I never owned it. I rented it years ago, so now I finally have one. Okay, now I have Super Mario Galaxy, and for I didn't play a lot of the Mario games after a little while. I started getting into PlayStation and stuff, so after Mario 64, I didn't play too many of them. I played the Sunshine one, but I never finished it or anything. Honestly, started thinking Mario games were getting a little cutesy at that time, so I didn't play any for a little while. Anyway, I got a Switch, and I played Mario Odyssey, and I've got Wii U, and I played the Mario 3D World, and I thought that was really cool, so I thought I'd start playing some of the ones I missed out on, so I got Super Mario Galaxy. I've heard it's great. This copy is in like mint condition, so I'm really happy with that, and I'm looking forward to playing it. Here is the next one, Super Mario Galaxy 2. I also got this one, so I'm looking forward to playing that, and I've heard it's supposed to be great as well, so I'm looking forward to playing these Mario games. Glad to pick those up, because you know, Mario games are generally pretty fun, so I don't know why I passed up on them earlier or years ago. Okay, and I also got this one, TMNT. I don't know how it is, but I got it with some of the other games I was getting. They got it from just kind of threw it in, so I took it, and I'm going to keep it in my collection, I guess. I'll give it a shot anyway and see what it's like. You know, I like turtles and stuff, so we'll see if it's any good. Okay, I got a few more games here, so let's see what we got. Okay, this is for Game Boy Advance, and this is Super Mario Advance 3, Yoshi's Island. I remember it was called Super Mario Land 2 on SNES, but it's Yoshi's Island, and it's the one where you're Yoshi and you have to carry on Baby Mario. It's actually a pretty fun game. I've finished that one before years and years ago on Super Nintendo. I rented it as a kid. Okay, next I have Donkey Kong Land. Now, I've only played this a little bit. I've never actually finished it, but I'm glad to have it. I had the number 2 already, so now I got number 1 to go with it. Okay, next game I got is Mega Man for Game Boy, and this is cool. I used to own this years and years ago, but I traded it away as a kid, and I have finished it. It was a long time ago. It's kind of weird the way I think you pick from 4 master robots at the beginning, and once you complete all of their stages, then you get to pick from about 4 more instead of having all of them to select from at the start. But still really cool Mega Man game. It was the first one ever on Game Boy, and it was a lot of fun. Okay, this next game was one of my favorite Game Boy games, and this is Operation C for Game Boy. And this is a game like Contra for Game Boy, and this is great. You got like homing shot and stuff, you know. I love the Contra games. This is fun. I used to be able to beat it as a kid. I haven't played it in a long time, but I'm glad I got my own copy now. Alright, here we go. This is the final game. I picked this up off my buddy Steve like a few weeks back now, but I've had been busy with my videos, so we finally get to show it to you guys. And this is Contra Hardcore for Genesis. It's just the cart, but this is a great game. The game and the case and everything is quite expensive, so I picked this up and he gave me a really good deal. And I love the Contra games. This is one of the hardest ones ever, too. It's so hard. I'm glad I have the cart, because I have this on Genesis, the mini console, and you can play it on that, but I can use a Game Genie with this. I normally don't like to use code and stuff, but some of these games are hard, and this Contra one is really hard. I've heard in Japan it's supposed to be a little bit easier, where instead of dying one hit, you have like a life meter or something like that. Anyway, in this one, it's regular Contra one hit kills, and you die a lot. It's really hard. But, you know, I love Contra anyway. So what do you guys think? What's your favorite Contra game? Are any of those games ones that you really like, or any ones that you know, that you picked up recently you guys want to talk about? Please let me know in the comments below. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, then tap that bell icon to get more updates on the B-Rad video show. See you guys next time.